You know, the thing about living in Grand Rapids that I never could stomach is all the damn vampires.